My children's book, Duck and Fish, is the story of a duck and a fish that meet one day, and then they end up swapping places the next day. The duck gets to swim, the fish gets to fly. And this book was originally for sale on Blurb, but the book was much smaller and way more expensive. So now it's available on Amazon, and it's actually much more reasonably priced and a lot easier to get.